This is the sixth part of this project in which we are going to create Link 5 of an robotic arm by using NX. The link for the previous videos will be available in the description. So let's start by creating it.